amazing. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh. Let's see how this thing works. Looks like I can pull that into place.
Ugh.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. The Mongols destroyed everything in the city, sank beneath the ice. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Patience, Lara.
Now!
This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. Self. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
I had died. The cold gnawed at me, and I grew weak, even as I saw the Prophet's people camped on the ridge of a strange green valley. One foot after the other, sword in hand, I trudged on. I meant to charge, battle cry on my chapped lips, when consciousness fled and I collapsed into the arms of heretics. They know who I am. They have been expecting Trinity. They do not have much. But they fed me, kept me warm until I could walk again. The Prophet told me I could leave whenever I desire, but they have taken my blades. Even armed, I do not know that I could kill this man. I have failed the Order. I've failed myself, but I live.
Stop it, να φωτοπάρλα από ψηλά. Πατήσουμε προς την καρδιά της πόλης. Εκεί θα συναντήσουμε τους εισβολείς και θα βάψουμε την πόλη με το αίμα των ερευνητών. Τώρα, κλείσινε! Υπερασπιστές αυτής της πόλης, αλλά και της πηγής. Όσο ζείτε, το κοιτές, δεν θα πες.
So many of them.
Εγκαταλείψαμε την παλιά μας ζωή για να σταθούμε φρουροί κατά των εχθρών της πηγής μέχρι να σβήσει ο ήλιος. Μετατραπήκαμε σε όπλα.
Ο Πριστή
διαχειρίζεται ο δημιουργός. Θα βαδίσουμε και θα καλοτροπώσουμε τους εχθρούς μας.
Εκεί είναι! Τι βρήκα!
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. The divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower, but it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable, an army of wraiths and devils that can never die, a mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.